Lori Eaton, a 1981 Colgate graduate, played three sports for the Raiders, lettering 4 years in volleyball, 3 years in softball, and 2 years in basketball. During her senior year, she helped the volleyball team go 33-3 overall, and the softball team win the New York State Championship. In that 1981 softball season, she batted 404 and was named the New York State Championship All-Tournament Team. Ladies and gentlemen, Lori Eaton.